video, we are going to show you the basics of using the Vernier LabQuest to collect pH data for the potentiometric titration of unknown B. This is a pH sensor. The active part of the sensor is a glass bulb. It must be in contact with the solution you are measuring. Be very careful that the glass bulb is not broken while working with this probe. You want to make sure that this pH sensor is always stored in the pH storage solution shown here. To take the probe out of its storage solution, unscrew the cap just enough to loosen the gasket on the probe, which allows you to remove the storage bottle from the electrode. Connect the sensor to the LabQuest. The sensor's pH reading will be displayed. Choose Calibrate from the sensor menu and tap Calibrate Now. Remove the sensor from your storage solution or beaker of water. Place the sensor in the first standard solution so the tip is immersed. Enter the known value for reading 1, which is 4.0 for pH 4 buffer. Prepare the sensor for the second calibration point and place it in the second standard solution. Enter the known value for reading 2, which would be 7.0 for pH 7 buffer. Place your titration beaker on the stir plate with a piece of corrugated cardboard between the plate and the beaker. Lower your secured pH probe into the beaker. Make sure you have added the first indicator, phenolphthalein, and a magnetic stirring rod. Begin stirring. Stay tuned for our next video on performing a potentiometric titration with LabQuest 2.